So we're just about right. Race number two, light on, set to go. The second heat for the stayers, we're ready. They're right to run on their way. And Tura Ziggy hopped out well to the inside. Hurricane tears out quickly. And then Couture, Golly Gumdrops, Yandira, Evie. It dropped back to the tail. But Tura Ziggy out of the straight. Got away by 2.5. Getting to second as Hurricane tears. And a length and a half. Golly Gumdrops improving. Couture quickly. And Yandira, Evie back at the tail. Midway between turns. Race changing complexion. Hurricane tears getting up underneath Tura Ziggy and Couture sweeping around them. Then came Golly Gumdrops, Yandira, Evie up to the turn. Tura Ziggy still bobbing. The inside now, Hurricane Tears. Hurricane Tears gets the lead from Tura Ziggy, and Hurricane Tears beats Tura Ziggy. Third, Couture. Then Golly Gumdrops, and Yandera Evie is back at the end. The time here is around 38 seconds. After the running of race number two, and Hurricane Tears, number four, too good for Damien Bates. Number four, he hugged the fence and finished too powerfully. Second to one, Tura Ziggy for Laurie Carlin. And third going to six, Couture for Ben Rawlings. Numbers are 4162, 3796 after race two here at Gawler.